Over the years, many people questioned the decision of Rose. Did she do all she could do that cold April night to save Jack Dawson? Well, what if I told you Jack Dawson didn't die? What if I told you Jack Dawson lived?
It's time this generation learned my side of the story.
See, it didn't stop there for Jack. Jack went on to live a life, a crazy-ass life. Went to jail, had a twin brother that he didn't know about, fell in love, back out of love, back into love, played high school ball, got addicted to drugs. On this downhill spiral, Jack was going clearly out of control. See, nobody really knows how, but Jack did make it to New York. Jack did make it to the United States. See, Jack knew he had to dig deep within himself, and if he worked hard, he'd become a pilot. He'd become a doctor. His fast-talking charm and wit got him in with the ladies and where he needed to be. He ended up having a family, a beautiful daughter named Clarissa, a wife named Charlize. But if you know Jack, well, that didn't last long. Despite Jack Dawson's divorce, he was a leader. People followed him. But that quickly came to an end as drugs took over once again. A downhill spiral quickly followed. But unfortunately for Jack, this time, it was worse. See, through the years, Jack Dawson became violent, very short-tempered. He had to get away, and he did. He went to a beach with a few friends, and, well, that's where Jack Dawson really started to lose his mind. See, the funny thing is, Jack Dawson knew the beach wasn't good for him. He had to be someplace cold, where he belonged, where he could be free. Free until a bear attack. Now, a lot of people ask the question, did Jack Dawson really die in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean that night? Well, I think we answered that for you today. The question is, did Jack Dawson really wish he won that poker hand that day to get on that boat?